I don't know. We're just playing on the thing.
It's fine. Just read it. Just read it.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The 368 members of the MIAA and Hopkins Academy cordially welcome you to this evening's game. The principals and athletic directors of the PVIAC League request that all cheering be supportive and spectators are reminded that the price of admission does not entitle one to criticize or downgrade any player, coach, or official. Spectators may be removed from the game for any unsportsmanlike act. Parents of elementary age children are asked to keep their children seated at all times for the safety of everyone. No running in the gym, cafeteria, or halls will be permitted. Spectators are also reminded to please deposit any trash they may have into a bin before they leave and to stay off all playing surfaces at halftime. Let's please make this a positive experience for all concerned. Now for tonight's starting lineups. First, the visiting Falcons of Smith Academy. Number 4, Caitlin Graves. Number 5, Alexa Jagodowski. Number 12, Madison Zidoni. Number 33, Chelsea Jarab. And number 2, Story Goldman. Smith Academy is coached by Allison Siz and David Zidoni. And now for your Hopkins Academy Golden Hawks. At guard, sophomore number 11, Sadie Sear. Senior number 14, Daisy Venditti. Senior number 15, Chloe Jekanowski. Sophomore number 4, Maggie Potter. And senior number 3, Casey Earle. Hopkins Academy is coached by Amy Sear and assisted by Richard Coach and Meg Burrington. The officials for tonight's game are James Cleveland and Michael Vogt. Would you please stand for the playing of the national anthem?
Hey, it's a, you know they're trapped in the corner.
Maddie, you're probably going to see that flash, okay?
Move it!
Move it! Next! 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 Next!
Ow! Thank you. Thank you. can reach.
Really?
I'll be so moved.
Big work, Casey.
If my mom had a if my mom had a it's that she's been